carry you through it. Some of the darkest times of my life have been the times that I have seen and known that God is real, because he met me in those times. And so tonight I want to ask you a question. I want you to be real honest with yourself and to think about this. In your life, what is the foundation of your life built upon? Is it built upon your finances, upon your relationships, upon your academics, upon your successes? Or is it built upon the foundation of Jesus Christ? Because everything else in this life will let you down. Your friends will let you down. Your finances will let you down. But Jesus promises he will never leave you and never forsake you. So tonight as I head back to the piano, I encourage you to take an honest look at your life. I encourage you to ask yourself this evening, is it true that tonight Jesus is everything I could ever need?